gal has a cousin who spun, and she is no longer your hun. Cause you had to pop him, and boy did you drop him. Yeah, you did what had to be done.
You came to after having a bar fight. Felt like you got hit by a car, right? But your pal had your back, went on the attack, but it turned off his gal like a nightlight.
That God-fearing sack of shit Bradley came in and he fucked up so badly that your brother stepped in, which his gal calls a sin, but I'd do the same fucking gladly.
Well, you're not really sure as what went down, but you hears you looked like a real clown. Your pal had a scrap like a real proper snap, and since he's been wearing's a frown.
Katie chose me over Jonesy. I don't like that he's all alonesy, but I'm getting laid. I don't hate that trade. I just wish that she had a clonesy.
Katie Cat dumped me for Riley. Sucks, may put it dryly. He's getting laid, and I can live with that trade. It's just kind of tough to be smiley.
Been hoovering bombers and rips, eating zoomers and taking mad dips. There's no end in sight, but I'm on an apt flight, so fuck off with all your guilt trips.
The church said no more to my teachings. Been filling the void with street preachings. I'm out in the rain, and I haven't seen Wayne. Us together is not too far reaching.
Wayne knocked out Bradley, and I'll say, through that bullshit, Rosie won't stay. Sucks for me, because there's no guarantee I'll see either of them at my birthday.
It's been 2 months since Rosie went packing, and sure your love life has been lacking, but a friend backs a friend, and on that you don't bend. She's onwards and upwards. Get cracking.